Our firm was founded by a man named Robert W. Baird, and he founded the firm on a core set of values. And Brian mentioned the what we call the golden rule, which is clients come first. And those have been carried forward and kept up on the pedestal by each leader. I happen to be the eighth CEO in the history of the firm.
In 100 years.
In 100 years.
That's amazing.
And the number one criteria upon which we are selected is our adherence to our core values and core beliefs. And so it does start from the top, but we've never taken our eye off the ball on what has led to our success, and ultimately that's serving the client.